In half a mile, take the exit on the left toward...